On November 1st, 2023, NASA's Lucy mission was scheduled to fly by and image its first main-belt asteroid, Dinkinesh. However, when the team downloaded the spacecraft imagery, it made an unexpected discovery. Asteroid Dinkinesh has a satellite, making it a binary asteroid system. In the first image from the Lucy Long Range Reconnaissance Imager, the team observed the moonrise of a satellite of its first asteroid, Dinkinesh. This image was taken at 12:55 Eastern, within a minute of closest approach, from a range of approximately 270 miles from the asteroid. The satellite is visible to the bottom right of the primary asteroid. Dinkinesh, in the Ethiopian language Amharic, means "you are marvelous," and the asteroid truly did live up to its name. Lucy observations in the weeks leading up to the encounter suggested that Dinkinesh might hold some surprises. Sure enough, imagery from the terminal tracking camera T2CAN on the Lucy spacecraft shows Dinkinesh's satellite. The apparent motion in this sequence of images is due to the motion of the Lucy spacecraft as it zoomed by at 10,000 miles per hour. As the team downloaded more images that had been taken before and after closest approach, they were in for another surprise. That satellite was actually a contact binary. It was two objects stuck together. This small satellite has been named Salam, which means peace in Amharic. The team will continue to study the data from this first encounter as they prepare for their next rendezvous with the main belt asteroid Donald Johansson in 2025.